The ferry was withdrawn on February 24th to undergo the annual mandatory intermediate docking review. According to Conley Mujauzi, the vessel captain, the ferry broke down 2 weeks before it was due for an annual review. However, they have returned to full operation and are ready to serve islanders.
Let me assure Karen Islanders that the ship is now working full speed. I can assure them, let them not get scared anymore. They are back in service. The ship is okay. Everything has been done smoothly.
We expect many cars from Kampala to come to Kalangala. And we expect every sector, every business of Kalangala to boost.
The business community and islanders are excited to have the vessel back.
It's going to boost our business, especially the fish traders, the ice traders, and the tourists of Kalangala. Initially, we used to enjoy our movement from Kalangala to Kampala, because paying 10,000 from here to Entebbe, it's cheap and it is affordable to everyone.
The prices are low compared to other means of transport we have been using.
The vessel captain explains how they will maintain its departure and arrival time to and from Kalangala during this Easter season.
Charges are still the same, 10,000 second class and 14,000 first class. And departing time is still the same as 8 o'clock from Kalangala. And the part time from Entebbe is 2 p.m.
The vessel has spent 40 days under service at Port Alice in Nachiogo ever since it developed a mechanical problem and failed to leave Lutoboka Docking Pier. Story by Samuel Nkuba for the news.